about Sri Vinayak Krishnamurti, who lived from 1866 to 1930. Family history. His parents were Saraswati Bai and Vishwanathayya Kini. His native is Dakshina Kannada, Karnataka. His mother tongue is Konkani. He lived in the modern Udupi district of Karnataka. Vidaram Krishnappa and his brother Subbaraya were orphaned at a very young age. The brothers began singing at the Mysore temple to make a living. Court musician. After hearing Krishnappa sing on the streets and temples, Arich merchant, Sahukar Timmappa, ensured he was trained under the palace scholar and stage artist Giri Bhatta Timmaya. At age 19, Krishnappa became a court musician at the Kingdom of War Terrace in Mysore. Vidaram in Kannada means a place where royalty has stayed. Since Krishnappa was a royal court musician, he was famously known as Vidaram Krishnappa. Gurus of Sri Vidaram Krishnappa. Karu Ramaswamy, who was a direct disciple of Saint Tyagaraja, Giribhatta Timmaya, and Veena Seshanna from the Valajapet school. Titles conferred on Sri Vidaram Krishnappa are Shuddha Swaracharya, Tala Brahma, which was awarded for his tough, extraordinary karmism, Pallavi Krishnappa, and Gana Visharada. Disciples of Sri Vidaram Krishnappa, Tiruma Kudalu Chowdaya, R.R. Keshavamurti, Radapalli Ananda Krishna Sharma, Bangalore Nagaratnama, Devendrappa, and R. Nagaratnama. On the right, there are the first four disciples' pictures. Some interesting facts about Sri Vidaram Krishnappa. He was the first one to ever sing Kundara Dasa Kirtis in concerts. He was famous for writing and rendering Kannada Devanama and Kirtans. He introduced Hindustani music concepts in his Carnatic compositions. He also acted in several dramas. And he spent all his wealth and built the famous Prasanna Sitaram Mandiram in Mysore. You can see the picture of the Mandiram to the right. Some compositions of Sri Vidaram Krishnappa. Amba Bhrovame in Ragam Dharmavati, Dasharati Ninnu in Ragam Rishabhapriya, and Karuna Karaneni in Ragam Danyasi. We will be rendering Amba Bhrovame in Ragam Dharmavati. Please enjoy.